Fasting is the state of caloric deprivation in the body when you're also not stimulating the digestive system. Fasting is of great benefit to the body in the form of detoxification. So theoretically, everyone can fast and should fast. The question is, how healthy is the person and what kind of fast are they approaching with what kind of outcome are they expecting from the fast? The migrating motor complex, or MMC, is an electromechanical wave of peristalsis that starts in the stomach and goes through the small intestine that pushes toxins out of the small intestine into the large intestine for further processing. Fasting initiates the activation of the MMC, which is the primary benefit in fasting detoxification. To initiate the MMC, there cannot be any caloric intake, which also includes sweeteners. So nothing that stimulates the digestive response to allow the MMC to come online. A responsible and more effective way to approach fasting is to look at it from an individual basis and what their overall objective with the fast is. Because that is complex, everyone can do an intermittent fast, which means that you are still consuming food, but you're giving yourself greater spacing between meals. To allow the MMC to really take its full effect, you want to give between 4 and 5 hours of spacing between meals and 12 to 15 hours of off time at nighttime during sleep. This allows the MMC to fully activate, and it also allows the individual to continue to consume foods to get their caloric needs and nutritional needs met. Taking fasting from this approach will allow most people to be able to sustain this fast, reap the benefits of detoxification, and not put their body in excessive stress. If you have blood sugar issues, type 2 diabetes, then fasting during the day is probably not an option. However, getting that 12 to 15 hour fast at nighttime can still be achieved and is necessary to properly activate the MMC, which is the detoxification initiator. So it's vital, it must be activated. In the end, establishing a proper foundation of proper exercise, diet, and lifestyle factors will yield the greatest result in your health and well-being.